Hello, this is Samsai, and before I actually start this let's play playthrough thing, I figured I would clear up a couple of things about this playthrough. So, like I mentioned in an earlier update video, this let's play was basically done on a live stream, and that means that I'm frequently interrupted, and I respond to all kinds of things in the chat. The chat is not visible in the footage, so you kind of need to work things out based on context, and you sometimes might even have insufficient context. And in general, there are a lot of in jokes. I'm a lot less serious than I am with many of my other Let's Plays because I naturally had to entertain the Twitch audience for this during the playthrough, and that means that sometimes things might not work out as well as they would if this was, made for YouTube. But I figured since Project Brutality is such a nice experience, I would upload it regardless. Also, about the mods being used, I'm using, like I mentioned, Project Brutality with Doom, Doom 2 specifically. And the map pack that is being played here is Hell on Earth Starter Pack, which is sort of a replacement for Doom 2, I think. I was really unclear about this during the playthrough because I was basically given a whole package. Basically, it had the engine and the mods installed, so I had to basically do nothing, and it worked out of the box. And that was because one of my friends actually gave that pack to me. Because he wanted me to play it on a live stream, and I ended up playing all of it, during a period of 1 year. And I also have a couple of engine changes. Some mods are going to get deprecated along the way. There were a couple of smaller mods, like some sort of a HUD mod, but I don't remember what that exactly was. But yeah, basically it was a mess, and I was really unsure what the mod actually did in the earlier episodes of this. So just bear with me when I'm being really stupid about things. But without further ado, here's the footage, and I hope you enjoy. So see you guys in future videos. Welcome to Project Brutality. This is Doom, but, well, this is Brutal Doom, but it's even more brutal. So this is an expansion on the Brutal Doom mod, and it adds its own campaign, it adds new weaponry, it adds new special abilities for the weaponry, and in conclusion, it's awesome. But I will show that to you right now. So let's play the first episode. I'm actually going to turn up the difficulty a little bit. Let's put it on man and a half. And yes, enemies are significantly more. I read that as progressive. Your enemies are significantly more progressive. They are so accepting of everyone except certain types of people. And anyway, let's keep the political jokes down a little. So, welcome to Doom, the actual thing. This is what Doom 4 should have been, but since we're not getting Doom 4, we might as well. So we might as well consider this our Doom 4. Okay, let's punch this thing, and let's show these demons. How things are done! Eat that, eat that, eat that! There you go, there you go! It's so awesome! We can make it even more awesome! We can slice these demons in half with a knife! Because the boot is simply not enough when you're dealing with such levels of condensed awesomeness! Headshots for everyone! Ah! Okay, let's chill a little. Let's chill a little because I might explodify. Actually, I don't have two pistols. Aww. Eat that. Now I have two assault rifles for
double the awesomeness. It's like I'm selling this game. It's free, by the way. You can... well, Doom isn't free. Freedom isn't free. But... the expansion mod thing is free. So you can download this. You know, if you have Doom, it's fine. Yeah, this is awesome. By the way, for those who are uninitiated in the land of Doom, this map that you're seeing is actually completely different to E1 M1 in the original Doom, or Doom 2 for that matter. I'm actually running this with Doom 2 at the moment, but it shouldn't matter which one you take. I think imps now climb on the walls and stuff. It's weird. But it's also cool. Also, double the pistols for double the fun. Oh. Take that. Yeah, by the way, I have to press both mouse buttons in order to fire both of these buttons. So you might hear some clicking, because I'm clicking furiously. By the way, if you already didn't understand, I'm actually quite enjoying myself here. This is what I need. This is what I want. And this is what I get. Where are all the... Oh! The enemies were trying to escape. But you don't escape. You don't escape from me, villain. You also have a flashlight, so that's kind of cool. Take this, foul demons, and give me all your treasures. We have many things here, but the best thing is the one here. Shotgun. For when you need to blow off some of these heads with enough shells to kill all the moose in the forest. With the same shot. Okay, I don't know where I'm going with this, but it sounds awesome to me, so that's why I'm saying it. So don't expect me to make much sense while I'm playing this game, because I'm currently overdosing on awesomeness. Well, the significantly stronger enemies are significantly less strong when you have significantly stronger weapons. So... fire, explosions, everything is so awesome. Take that. Okay. Let's switch to slugs. I wanted to switch to slugs. So you have a different ammo type for the shotgun. So this makes holes. Not just many tiny holes, this makes huge holes. And it takes off heads. Ouch. So I'm kinda worried about maybe dying here. And so take that. You take that too. Almost as if I heard some noise. Okay, let's head to the next level. And that's E1 M1. Now let's go to nukage processing. Okay, let's attract some attention, some wanted attention from our friends here. I'm actually taking quite a bit of damage though. So the enemies are stronger, by the way. Even though they die quickly, doesn't mean that it doesn't mean that they die easily. Nothing in here that I really want. However, I will press the button. But seriously, if you own Doom 1 or Doom 2, you need to try at least Brutal Doom, and I do recommend that you play the Project Brutality, because it makes it just a little bit more awesome. Also, these maps are completely new, so that's basically free additional content. Oh shit! Sorry, this isn't Factorio anymore. But I suppose it's close enough. I mean, basically the same thing. Is Brutal Doom a thing? No, it's not. But I'll call this Doom. I'll actually call it Doom 2, Hell on Earth. Maybe I should... Can I call this Doom 4? Just a question. Doom 4. Yes, I can! I'll put it bluntly. Let's fuck with some people. This is now Doom 4. So now people will be really confused when they, like, if we see some random people that are really wanting to, like, see Doom 4, like alpha footage or something, they will be really confused because now they will get Project Brutality, and they will be like, wasn't it supposed to look a little bit different? Let's just say that we are playing it on low. It would be really weird if, like, Doom 4 looked like this if you turned the graphics on low. Now this isn't on, like, any like distributor. This is a mod. You can get it from ModDB, I think. You just need to own Doom or Doom 2. Crap, I'm dying. That's a good reaction. Reactions on point. Okay, 5 health. Can we survive? The answer, maybe. Crap. Okay, the answer is no. But luckily it saves in the beginning of the map. Let's play it a little bit safer. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. That's the only thing I can say about this. Ooh. Yeah, you can actually play the like original levels if you want. You just I think you just need to avoid loading the PK3 file that includes the like new levels. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm playing any safer. I think I kind of forgot about the whole safety thing when I decided to use two assault rifles. That Pinky died really easy. And so did you! Eat my slugs! That kinda sounded weird. Shotgun slugs, maybe I should have specified. Take that. I think the cruelty bonus is still here, so killing people in cruel ways will get you additional health points. Groovy. Indeed. Groovy is one way to describe this madness. or Sparta or something. Okay, I think we're good. Let's reload. And let's make some holes in that imp. I think we're good. Just need to be careful. I'm doing better. Like, now I have more health. Hello, Dizos. I'm going to just call you Dizos. Ah, crap. Crap. Nice.
Ooh, here it comes. Here comes the night train.
And so the Doom guy apparently has more to say now than he did previously. Take that. Okay, we are kind of out of the whole shotgun thing, so let's switch. Amazing. Well, be happy that you were actually like born in this era. I kind of had to. I played Doom when my dad introduced me to a whole bunch of his old DOS games that it started out by, I first played Space Quest 1 on Windows XP because it was still compatible, and then eventually I kind of loved Space Quest, so I got the Space Quest like complete package thing, and I'll tell you a little bit of a story here. It naturally used DOSBox, because obviously it did. And I learned, because it came with DOSBox, I learned that it can be used to play like play Doom on a Windows XP laptop. It can actually run pretty fine there. But basically, after I learned about DOSBox, I started playing a whole bunch of DOS games. And that included like things like Wolfenstein 3D and, you know, grenade. It includes grenades, and you know, Doom and stuff. It's good that my dad had the shareware version of Doom, because I played that thing like 10 times. Was that amazing? Let's blow things up so that we can feel safe. I think there are things down there, so let's blow them up. Blow them up into tiny pieces. For safety. Seriously, did you? Oh, Liam. Oh, Liam. You're so evil. I like it. Yeah, I think people are probably going to be real mad when they realize that this is not Doom 4. We should run an article saying that this is Doom 4 and see if Larrable decides to post an article with Doom 4 screenshots. I don't think he would fall for it though. Are you burning? Do you feel the burn, Crosby? You deserve it. Okay, we have the blue key, so we need to go this way. Take that. Do I have more? Yes, I do. Slugs. Oh, you're silly. You don't have an arm. Okay, let's get some health. Let's get some. Do we have med kits? Nope, we don't. We have here. Yes, very good. This is Project Brutality. So it's basically, it's Brutal Doom, but it's more brutal. Take that, you mad scientist, with your axe. Box shot enabled. Reaper tear. My voice is starting to go. Okay. Maybe we should go for a less manly voice next time. Because this... all this manliness is hurting my throat a lot. Yeah. 2016 textures. It's super HD. It's ultra HD. Look at all these 4K textures. Like, look at this. You can't beat this. You can barely see the pixels. Okay. I sense awesomeness. When a game gives you this much stuff to just play with, well, I suppose this was just health and stuff. But you know, things are going to get awesome or brutal, I should say. Take that. Alien scum. Well, I suppose they are technically not aliens. I mean, they are demons. Possessed human. Let's go in here. Oh! Lots of people in the corner. I have enabled some anti-aliasing and stuff like that. I have a scaler set up so that it scales the even the old textures quite well. So yeah, the game is definitely looking better. Like, whoa, crap, I didn't mean to do that. Even if I played the original, like, Doom WoD, it would still look better than, like, the original thing. Because, first of all, it runs on a higher resolution. And I have a texture scaler, so all the textures are actually getting scaled up. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. I think if I get enough demon energy, I can actually like do all kinds of interesting repentera attacks, execution style. Let's get in here. Oh. Someone organized a surprise party, but it's not my birthday, so you will die. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude, minigun sounds elsewhere. I don't need them here. But I will take your minigun if you have it. You don't have it? Where is it? I need your minigun. And your clothes. How many pop culture references can I put into a single livestream? Answer, many. Okay, so these guys are now dead. Good. So now where do I go? Okay, this is open. Okay, that looks like a minigun. Let's sprint. Okay, this is what I need. Come out, everyone.
I'm a 12 on the 10-point scale of death.
Amazing. Whew. Can't say anything else apart from amazing. Because that's what this is. Amazing. Ooh. Is the OBS still alive? I guess OBS crashed. What? What do you mean? Anyway, I saved. I saved where... sort of where... things left off. So I... yeah. I hope you saw me kill everyone. Everyone in this room. Okay, yeah. And... we can actually continue. So let's finish this map, and then I think I'm going to stop, because my voice is getting completely destroyed, and I think my phone is getting destroyed as well. So we better take it a little bit easier, because this guy otherwise might just... I'm afraid my phone might overheat or something with awesomeness. Okay, so Pinky's, like, invisi Pinky's. And complete darkness. This is how we take care of this. We go fishing with the dynamite. Up. Okay, there we go. This place is now open. Apparently, Liam's tricks have finally paid off. Oh, wait. Dudes, take it easy there.
I'm knee deep in the dead.
Yes, we are. Excellent. Then you lost nothing. Okay, so we have the red key, which means we have everything we need in order to succeed in life. Yeah, this is absolutely amazing. The whole thing. I don't think there's anything here, but I'll check. Yeah, there is nothing here. I'm going to take all the shells though, because I might need them for my awesome gun, aka the Shotty Mac Shots, aka the Destroyer of Worlds. All this needs is the double shotgun, but we will get the that soon enough. But we're not going to get it in this map, so sadly you're not going to see it. Because I'm not going to play any further than this map today. I might play a little bit more later. Okay. So let's get all the stuff. And we're ready. Two. Oh, hey. Hello there. Hello there, people. Hello there, people. Okay, the elevators are actually coming down now. Let's harvest some souls while we wait for the freaking long elevator to come down and bring us more victims. There we go. Okay, we have the victims. Inserting the bullets. Oh. Wow. Hopefully you got that. Hopefully we didn't cut off. Because that was amazing. Oh hey, more people. I do accept your sacrifice. Your sacrifice has been noted. Okay, I think now we just need to press a button here. Yes. 100%. Awesome. I'll save this here. Comm center, this is a good place to save. And yeah. It's amazing. It's simply amazing.